Hi, this short little video is to talk about how to add alt text to a photo on a Facebook post when you're using a computer or a PC. And so there's a couple ways to do that. One is if you already have the post done and you've attached a photo, you would need to open up the photo like here and go over to the three little dots next to the name of your account, click on that. And you'll scroll down this list of options and it says change alt text. So you'll click on that. If you haven't put anything in there, there may be automatically generated options that you definitely want to check to make sure it's correct. Here is a very short description, so we can change that to improve it. And so you would want ideally, a couple of sentences to describe the visual aspects of the photo and as it relates to the post. And we're going to then make sure you save it. And so that post that's already been previously published now has an accurate alt text in it. And if you have gone into the post when you published it and added a verbal dis a written description of the photo, you might want to remove that at this time because your alt text already has information for that purpose. Now, if you schedule your posts, and typically that's done through this Meta Business Suite in the planner, you would go to the day that you want to schedule it. And I'll show you how to do that here. You would go ahead and select the time. I usually do ours about 7 in the morning. And then you would add your photo. And we're going to add the similar image of what we just looked at for the published text. And you would add a alt text description in the edit option. See where the little pencil icon is? And down on this list, it gives you options like crop and filter and adding words or stickers. What we want to do is get to the last one, which is alt text. And if you add this, you want to make sure that you save it. So if we hit the save bar, save button, now we have the text saved in there, the alternative text. And then you can go ahead and complete your post. And then you will just go ahead and publish that or schedule it. So that's one way to do that. If you're doing a live post immediately. I'm going to get up to that section on our social media page. You would go ahead and add the photo and give it a second to upload the photo. And again, you're going to go into the edit button. And same thing, there's that list that we saw in the scheduling section of in the planner. You're going to select alternative text. You have a choice here to leave it and allow it to generate the AI text version, which is never really dependable or accurate. The custom alt text box you select, go ahead and fill in that information, hit save. So that's saved in there. And then you would go ahead and compose your text and publish it. And so those are the three different ways with Facebook that you can add alt text when using a computer. If you use a cell phone, it is quite similar. You just have to poke around and find those options. All of the words that they use to describe those options, edit, alt text, it's going to be the same. So thank you for being interested and wanting to improve your accessibility.